And Jackson's going to run it, and he will not pick it up. The Golden Gophers make a stand defensively on fourth down. That was read well from the get-go by Minnesota.
Yeah, that play had no chance. I think Minnesota anticipated they're going to run the football. You see, they plug the linebacker, Jack Lynn, right up the middle, and man, you can't let a player of that magnitude go unblocked. That had no chance.
There's Duke McGee, number 8. Also in on the tackle. That drive stalled.